In this video, we'll show you how to log out your copy of the software from one computer and switch to using it on another computer. Let's see how it works. The software key is an add-on utility installed along with the software. It is used to log in and log out your serial number. In other words, it activates and deactivates the software. You can usually find the software key utility under the systems tray. If you can't find the software key icon under the systems tray, first click on this arrow to reveal all hidden icons. If you see the software key icon, you can either double-click on it to show the software key utility, or right-click on the icon and use the Show option. If you can't find the software key icon under the systems tray though, go to Start menu, expand the Programs folder, and click on the software key. The software key will start, and its icon will become available under the systems tray, so you can open it. As you can see, the key is logged in, so from this point you can only update the key or log out. If you wish to use the software on any other computer, you need to log out the key out of this computer. Notice that if the software is running in the background, the update and logout buttons are disabled. So if you need to log out, you first have to quit the software. Now that your key is logged out, you can go to another computer and use the software key utility once again to activate the software using the same serial number and activation code. Keep in mind that the key can be activated on only one computer at a time. So if you don't log out from the first computer, you can't just log in on another.